Oops, something a bit different. I have found myself holding a summit. Now, this is not an instrument that I have ever really chosen to learn or play with, but I thought I would have a crack at it. I know one bass player. She is a awesome bass player. I should really ask her for a bit of help at some point, actually. But until then, this is what we have. I don't know where to start or what to do, so I'm just gonna try doing what I would do with my guitar, I guess, and let's see where we end up. Alright, let's have a crack at this. Turn that up just a little bit, sorry guys. it's fun to pick it up and have a bit of a crack at it here and there. You may see this floating around a little more often. I do try to use it for a bit of backing tracks here and there. But yes, other than that, I really don't play bass guitar, as you can tell. Anyway, guys, that's probably about all I've got for just this moment. I may look at trying to learn some scales and notes and songs on the bass, but until then, guys, thanks for watching.